Photographs for 3 minutes. That's it. Just 3 minutes. Turns 10 in India. We decided we were going to have a little fun. And we couldn't think of a better couple to have fun with. Janvi and Ishan are this year's hottest debut. My prediction is they're going to be the hottest debut for a long time to come. The shoot with them happened almost seamlessly. It took only 432 emails. From the time we walked into the room, there was madness. They're hyper energetic. They're completely crazy. They had so much fun that not one of us picked up our mobile phones. I don't have a single selfie with them. Imagine that. I don't even exist. But in all of that, the most fun was watching the two of them together. They're best friends. They love each other. They hate each other. They know each other's personal secrets. And the best thing is they're happy to share it with you to make the other one look bad. They're just the coolest kids I've met. And this cover was the most fun I've ever had. I still haven't stopped talking about them. To continue the fun, we decided they have to interview each other. And that took Butul 3 hours because they didn't stop talking and being mean about each other. So we're going to do something really fun. We're going to continue before we unveil the magazine. We're going to do a quick 10 questions with them where they get a chance to be mean about each other all over again. I'm going to ask you questions and you're going to say who's more likely to. That's what the game is called. Who's more likely to make the cast laugh?
Me.
You have to lift the placard.
No, me, but I don't have my placard.
Okay, next question. Who's more likely to break into a dance move on the set?
Ishan.
Who's more likely to steal a prop from the set?
Ishan, yeah.
Who's more likely to get into a fight?
With you only. Yeah.
Okay, no arguments there. Who's more likely to write a book?
Me.
Who's more likely to read a book?
Me.
See, both hands. No, yeah, they're more likely to read Bazaar. Who's more likely to save a stray animal?
Both.
Who's more likely to fall asleep at a party after 12?
Both, I think.
I thought you were going to fight. This has been too harmonious. Who's more likely to have a secret stash of snacks?
Me.
Okay. Who's more likely to buy a fancy car? Who's more likely to survive a zombie apocalypse?
Apocalypse.
Yeah, I hate that word.
You. You'll fight the zombies off with the Harper Bazaar magazine.
Who's more likely to become Prime Minister of India?
Can I answer that question,
yes,
though? I think it's me. I'll definitely survive a zombie apocalypse.
Like a cockroach?
Yeah.
They're the only people who can survive a nuclear
Thanks for
attack.
That.
Okay, who's more likely
on a big
to be
stage
the
and
Prime
then call
Minister of India?
Sorry?
Who's more likely to be the next Prime Minister of India?
Neither of us. Oh, she's not likely.
I think you need to steal your card back.
मुझे लगता है मैं प्राइम मिनिस्टर बन सकती
हूँ. With that.
अरे नहीं नहीं प्लीज ये मत छापिए प्लीज.
It's too late. With that, may I invite you to unveil the cover, please? Guys, the moment that I've been waiting for, it's the uniform at Bazaar. We wanted to match that. May I invite you now to unveil the cover and tell us how much fun you had shooting with us?
Should we unveil first and then?
Get it on the stage.
This photo shoot was a lot of fun. It was very different from anything that we've been a part of together because we went straight from being Madhu and Parthivi to being on the cover of Harper's Bazaar. So it was a huge departure from anything that we've done together, but it was a lot of fun. Everyone was so warm and so welcoming, and the entire team was so much fun to work with, and Nonita here made us feel like home. And it was a great experience. We were blasting music, he was dancing, I was eating, doing what we always do, and I think we got some good pictures in the process. It's very flattering. It doesn't feel like I'm looking at myself. It's a big deal for me. I think it always will be.
Well, it was a really fun day of work, and like she said, it was very unlike what we've done together before this, which was shooting for Dhadak. I remember everybody from the Harper's team being there. They're very involved personally, which is really nice to see. And we had a great time working with Tarun Vishwasar, the photographer.
Who also shot our, actually, the Dhadak poster campaign.
The first poster campaign for our film. So it was nice reuniting with him, and he completely left it open for improvisation, and we had a very, very nice day of work. So yeah, it was fun. They were the secret, now they're not. I like to do a lot of movement, and I'm a dancer, so I think it's basically just being active every day, and try and eat right, and that's about it. Oh yeah, that's the most exciting part, honestly. She's pretty much a pro at photographs already. I, on the other hand, was just goofing around, and we managed to get some nice pictures in the process. But I was also given the criticism that I am too smiley, I'm having too good a time, while she's going, woo, diva on it. So I had a few things to learn in the process, but it was great. I really had a lovely time working on this.
Please come and watch it.
Yes, please. Our film is out on the 20th of July, which is the reason for all of this attention. And I really hope it's more than worth it. We've really put our hearts and souls into this film. It's a wonderful story, and I think it'll resonate with audiences all over the country. So please, aayega, hamari film dekhiyega, 20 July ko, in theaters near you. Ji.
I'm very socially awkward in general, I think. Yeah.
That was a nice question. How social you all are at a party animal kind of people? I think I'm affable, but I'm not much of a social bee. Like, I don't do parties and all too much.
I think we both prefer one-on-one private interactions as opposed to parties. That's so funny. We were just asking each other this question a few hours ago.
Yeah. I think there's a lot of people I would love to collaborate with, ranging from filmmakers to actors. Do you mean actors in specific? There's so many actors I would love to work with. There's so many actors that inspire me. I'd love to work with my brother if I ever get the chance. I'd love to work with so many senior actors whom I could learn so much from, actors like Naseer Saab. I love Vicky Kaushal's work, Ranbir. Ranveer, Alia, Deepika. There's so many wonderful actors, you know. I'd be happy to work with any one of them as long as I fit the bill. Yeah, it's an adaptation. Sir, of course, Sairat is a film that is very fresh in people's minds. It only released in 2015. It did so well. You know, it was loved by people unanimously. And, you know, it did very well for the producers and the filmmaker. And so, of course, it's the first thought that crosses the mind is that this is a very big responsibility because this is a story people feel very strongly about. There's a very deep attachment to the story. So there was a feeling of responsibility. But I think when Shashank shared his ideas of adapting it and not remaking it, the fact that he wanted to set it in Rajasthan, he wanted to make his own film, do it through his own perspective. That's when I really realized that his intention to make the film was pure. And I was very happy to be a part of this. I mean, people like Karan sir, Shashank are attached to it. I feel that they have so much knowledge and experience. You know, this is Shashank's third film, but he's made two very successful films before. Karan sir, of course, has all kinds of experiences over the years. So I was very happy that I got a chance to collaborate with them in any way.
You know, it was a no-brainer for me to get on board because firstly, it's a big deal to get an opportunity like this, to have the chance to tell a story that's as special as the one in Sairat. And it's such an iconic film and, you know, they've done such iconic work, I think, both the actors and even Nagraj ji. And it affected me so deeply, like I'm sure it's affected everyone who's seen it. So yeah, I was just excited to live that journey and to, you know, have a try at telling this story from a different perspective, from Shashank's perspective, who I think is you know, a lovely, an amazing filmmaker. He has you know, his own style, and he, more than anything, I think he is one of the best people that I've ever come across my entire life. And one of the things that I'm most thankful for is having him as my first director and as a mentor and as someone I look to for guidance. And so the chance to work with him and Karan and have his guidance and support and Ishan, and just how exciting the character was. She was so different from me to explore a new culture. So yeah, it was, I was excited to do it.
Hi again.
Aap
humara peecha kar kar ke yahan bhi pahunche.
Yeah.
Puchhe. I would like to be many things, लेकिन ये मेरे हाथ में तो है नहीं. अगर लोगों को मेरा fashion पसंद है, then I'm very happy. लेकिन मैं बस mood के ऊपर depend करता है. Oh, thank you so much.
Not for the airline, for the film. Out of context.